That was a bus.
That happened to a school car. The really buddy.
I rode these around the same time.
That one's a poor one. It's even, we have now there's traffic. I think it's worth it to come back this way.
Back. Yeah.
Continue on Palisades Interstate Parkway North for 1 mile.
It started off a little slow for the president, but it ended strong.
He's still the most experienced person in the people on steady hands at the wheel.
No one was really calling outright on the president to step aside. Well, that has officially happened now. The first Democrat
calling him out to step aside
now come forward to say that the president should drop out. Lloyd Doggett of Texas, who said, quote, President Biden's first commitment has always been to the country, not to himself. He says that he is hopeful that Biden's going to make this painful and difficult decision to withdraw from the Democratic nomination. And he's not alone. Sources also told me that Senator Joe Manchin of West Virginia was also considering coming out in the days after that debate, going on television, and calling on the president to step aside. It wasn't until he had Democrats on Capitol Hill.
Yeah, there's one that ends at 5 too. W338 was here from Long Island, Les Babylon. Chestnut Ridge, W717, that was one of them.
We're on like 3 right now, what's 3? We'll do an order of them. And 2 April, please.
I'm going in.
Yeah.